This is where it all the fun starts now.
Oh, so the driving wasn't fun?
I thought the trip is over. It's time to turn around.
Why? No, trip just started now, guys.
All right, hold on.
Hang on tight. I haven't lost anybody yet.
Look where we're going.
Yeah.
Where are we going? Oh, my God.
Scary movie.
Oh, yeah.
How good of a driver you are.
You know what we think is better?
Oh,
yeah. Dinosaurs. Like Jurassic Park.
That's what people start saying. Hey, quit turning around talking. Just drive.
You can drive this with your eyes closed. Well, we got to come back at nighttime, right? Back over that in the dark.
Yeah, that's what I forgot to change my glasses out, too. So we could be driving with our eyes closed. Yeah, these are prescription sunglasses. See how good I can drive.
So is this whole trail called Hell's Revenge?
This is Hell's Revenge. We don't do the whole trail in the 2.5 hour tour. This is the Hell's Revenge.
Okay.
This whole area is called Sand Flats. It's actually BLM land. They recognized they couldn't begin to maintain. They didn't have the manpower or the money, so they turned it over to Grand County, but then to let the funds go to maintain it. A lot of it is maintained by volunteers, mainly from the vegan clubs that want to maintain it.
Okay.
All the trails trail signs that are put up here by the vegan club. We have a jeep safari here on Easter weekend. 5,000 people.
Wow.
It's pretty intense. You see jeeps everywhere from off the shoulder to off the wall. Last week when I was here, there was 2 feet of water in this
Oh, wow.
Lake Michigan, which you guys appreciate.
Yeah,
when it rains, it really drops it on here. Then there's no place to work the floor. It comes off all this slick rock and ends up down here. But it also dries up.
I'm taking a home to be. Oh, yeah, there's other people.
Oh, yeah, there's a lot of people out here. There's probably over 20 summer tour companies in the lab.